Good evening. I'm WLWT meteorologist Eric Czarnitz. As you can see, no rain across the tri-state, but we are starting to see a few more clouds building from the west. That's going to be a trend that we see throughout the day on Memorial Day. Saturday and Sunday, beautiful weather, plenty of sunshine. Memorial Day, much more in the way of cloud cover. As far as tonight goes, temperatures still in the upper 60s and lower 70s, so it's on the mild side, and you're going to notice that. If you sleep with the windows open tonight, it's going to be a little warmer than it has been, perhaps even a touch on the uncomfortable side. Winds out of the south now at 8 miles an hour. We're going to continue with those southerly winds. It's going to bring up the humidity, the temperatures tomorrow afternoon, of course, and eventually some of these showers and storms, which are off to our west, will begin to inch their way into the Ohio Valley. Now, if you look at the track of this rain, most of it is heading north. It's a real slow mover as far as west to east goes, and that's good news for Memorial Day plans. I think most of the day it's going to be dry, but we will still see a few scattered showers and thunderstorms, especially as we head into the afternoon. And when you take a look at the dew points, you can already see those dew points in the 60s, which is pretty sticky stuff, starting to inch their way through Indiana and eventually into Ohio. So by tomorrow afternoon, it'll be warm, humid, and if you want to keep that dry air inside your home, I'd recommend shutting the windows tonight. As far as your forecast goes, things are looking nice for Memorial Day, but we will have a chance for some showers pretty much at any point throughout the day. I'll explain what I mean in just a few more minutes here. High by the afternoon, 84 degrees. Most of the sunshine will be in the morning. We'll see some more clouds during the afternoon, and the best chance for those storms will be between about 4 and 8 o'clock. Now, we kept the chance for rain in the forecast throughout the entire day. A very small chance, just because when the humidity picks up, you can always see a scattered shower here or there. But the best timing for the most numerous storms and heaviest downpours will be later on in the afternoon. And we're not anticipating severe weather as we head through Memorial Day, but there could be an isolated stronger storm or two. So future track not casting all that much around tonight. Tomorrow morning, some showers off to our west, maybe a sprinkle here or there. Again, those can't be ruled out. And then by the afternoon, we'll see a few more showers and storms. Right now, it looks like they're most likely to the south of the Ohio River and to the east of Cincinnati. But again, we all could see a shower here or there, a 30% chance anyway. As we head into Tuesday, we have another system pulling out of the plains that'll give us a better chance for some rain. That's where we could see some severe weather. And on Wednesday, another chance for some showers and storms too. As far as the severe weather threat goes, we pretty much are seeing a slight risk across Cincinnati, Indianapolis, and down south into portions of Kentucky and Tennessee. So tonight, 64 degrees, mild. It's going to be a touch more humid out there by tomorrow afternoon. Enjoy Memorial Day. Enjoy the parades. And of course, thank you to all of our veterans out there. We're going to make it to a high of 84, your 7-day forecast. Temperatures pretty much holding in the mid 80s. And as we head on into the end of the week, we'll start to get a little bit warmer. But right now, it looks like the best chance for those showers and storms will be Tuesday and Wednesday, and then another good round of storms as we head into next weekend. Again, thank you to our veterans. Thank you to those who have fallen and those who have served. Enjoy your Memorial Day. You earned it.